Representative Bishop on personal privilege.
Members, I come before you humbled today. A couple hundred years ago, when we had a fight in this state, we did it with dueling guns. That was not the case last night. I'm sure many of you have seen the newspaper today. One of my colleagues and I, from across the hall, had a disagreement, and it got physical. And I feel like it was unbecoming of a gentleman or unbecoming of a member of this House. And for that, I truly apologize if I did anything to upset y'all or make y'all look bad, because the integrity of this body is one thing that I cherish and I hold very dear. And if I embarrassed any of you, I do apologize. And I would like to say I hope it doesn't happen again. The next time, it'll just be dueling guns. So, thank you so much.